Supersonic Ranger, and today, actually, no, I changed my name. It's actually Kurontos the Hedgehog now. Even though I'm probably not going to refer myself to that, I'm just going to keep calling myself Supersonic Ranger because I'm so much more used. I'll just call myself Kurontos, might as well. Anyways, I changed my name. I'm going to be making a new banner. It's taking some time, but you can't just rush drawing it. It takes time. It's probably going to be the legs are the biggest problem because they just look so weird. Anyways, that's not what you're actually here for. So today we're going to be reacting to Knuckles shorts. Not that. There's Knuckles shorts and Sega short swords as well. So I'll just boot it up quickly. Also, my quality of my videos aren't going to become better. I've emailed Avogadro the HD60 software guys that are behind it and stuff. They told me that you just have to update and all that shit. You get the point, so let's react to it. Fuck. Let's go. The video will be down there, I believe. The people at Sonic Paradox have been working really hard to bring out this hilarious flash. Isn't that right, Knuckles? Knuckles? What's wrong? You of all people should know exactly what's wrong, Blue Britches. I'm sick of representing those Sonic shorts. They're always about you looking so cool and me looking like some kind of idiot. That's why I'm going to create my own flash collab, showing everybody how awesome I am. It'll be the greatest thing ever, just you wait. You too, Dark Kong. Oh, I missed that. Island in the heavens. It flows inside me. Talking televisions. Oh my god. Isn't it at a Knuckles? What do you mean us? It's only you. Oh my god, it's a Pokemon battle. Batman?
Gee, Knuckles, you sure had me beat. I could never have taken on those guys. That's okay, Sonic. Some people just aren't manly enough to be a true hero.
Poor Tails. Super duper special awesome.
Is that Mike still Sonic? Not today, Sonic.
Because you're third party characters, that's why. Even though Sega is a third party company now. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Sonic. That's actually kind of good. Oh god. It's a bit immature. Thank you, Knuckles.
Sonic, I can't open this can of hash.
So they died. Well, they all died. Without Knuckles? There is no eating. That, how can a fly reach Angel Island? No.
Good thing I've got that one last brief I made. Pull it up, Vector. I can't! The rest of the film's gone! What? Where'd it go? Now to upload this to YouTube! Well, this was a failure. At least I know what a great hero and guardian I am.
Knuckles? Who's been watching the Master Emerald while we've been screening this?
Uh-oh.
Oh, there you go. Let's move on to the next one. Giant cat looking thing. Looks like Kirby, but orange. And with a weird tail and swirly eyes. The only thing that can this machine can do is just walk. No. I remember this guy. He makes, I think, Sonic games in several minutes or something like that. Remind me of Simpsons a little bit. So with my hand shaking, I was lifting up my dog and I don't know, my hand wasn't ready. I think the blood rushed up to my arms too quickly. Crazy taxi, they say. And they all died. You're the fake hitch. Oh. Huh. Whatever the heck that was. Up, up, down, down, shoot, shoot. I think it was, I don't know, can't remember it. What? Curry. It must not be. Oh, God, enough. Blah. There goes his company, I guess. Oh no, not Amy Rose. Well, what's the cover for me? Aerobics. Wait, that's King of Dora's role. King Ghidorah. Sorry. Oh no! I got, I think tomorrow I'll be reacting to, I'll be reacting to, what's its name, Shoot, shoot. Alright, I'll be reacting to Sonic Seconds. All three episodes. Oh my god, that's like the third one now. Sonic. Oh, well, that was it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next Sonic Seconds 1, 2, and 3. Oh, it's a one-way trip.